Terminator calling Raven. Come on, Raven. Terminator calling Raven. Terminator to Raven. Talk to me, Johnny.
Covey leader, to identify Baker T. Rambo, Mesner, Ortega, Coletta, Jorgensen, Danforth, Barry, Krakauer. Confirm.
This is Colonel Troutman. Talk to me, Johnny.
Him, get on it.
Rambo, are you all right? Over.
Baker team, they're all dead, sir.
Not Delmore Barry. He made it.
Barry's gone too, sir.
How?
Got himself killed in now. Didn't even know it. Cancer ate him down to the bone.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
I'm the last one, sir.
It's good to hear your voice, Johnny. It's been a long time.
Look, John, you've done some damage here. But they don't want any more trouble.
He's northwest.
That's why I've come. I'm gonna come in there and fly you the hell out.
Just you and me. We'll work this thing out together. Is that fair enough?
Where'd you come from, sir?
Bragg.
I tried to get in touch with you, but the guys at Bragg never knew where to find you.
Yeah, well, I haven't been spending much time there lately. They've got me down in D.C. I'm sharing a seat with my ass.
I wish I was back at Bragg now.
We'll talk about that when you come in.
I can't do that, sir.
Well, look, John, we can't have you running around out there wasting friendly civilians.
There are no friendly civilians.
Well, I'm your friend, Johnny. I was there with you knee-deep in all that blood and guts. I covered your ass more than once. Seems like bailing you out of trouble is going to be a lifetime job for me.
There wouldn't be no trouble except for that king shit cup.
All I wanted was something to eat. But the man kept pushing, sir.
Well, you did some pushing of your own, John.
They drew first blood, not me.
Look, Johnny.
Let me come in and get you the hell out of there.
They drew first blood.
Rambo? Are you still reading me?
Covey leader to Raven. Rambo, acknowledge.
He's all finished, Colonel. Got a real good fix on him, though. Come first line, I'm going to put every man I got up on that ridge. Now we'll get him my way. All right, now look, I want you to...